On the weather, and it's going to be a scorcher this weekend, Annalise, isn't it?
It definitely is, Karen. Yeah, one of those where you want to limit your time outdoors during the afternoon, because if we're getting back to that really uncomfortable heat, but more than that, the humidity. You feel it this morning, even though it looks really nice, you step out and it's kind of like a blast of that soupy air kind of right off the bat. And you take a look right now from Denton. Our temperatures are starting warmer than the past several mornings. We are in the low 80s. 81, and one of the things that's helping us to not just see that warmer setup but the humid setup, it's that south wind, southeast wind at about 9 miles per hour. So we will have a little bit of a breeze to deal with. Winds up to 15 miles per hour through the day today, and that will keep the humidity certainly around this afternoon. Right now, though, still not too bad. 77 Rockwall, Burleson there as well, Denton at 81. McKinney, you're waking up to 80 degrees. Your hour-by-hour forecast, of course, the morning would be the time to take advantage of. We get to 90 by 11 a.m., and we're talking 98 for the high today. Feels like temperatures could be as high as 103, maybe 104 in some spots. A dry forecast, though, on the way for us. You can see that warm front still moving off to the east and northeast. It keeps very low rain chances just out ahead of it, where there's enough moisture to tap into. So some isolated showers in East Texas. I don't think we'll see it here. I'll keep the sunshine going today, but certainly tomorrow, mostly sunny sky and hot again back in the upper 90s. Now, with this trend we have seen, which is a very dry trend, we are still talking about some drought conditions. And in fact, we're talking about some moderate drought down off to the southwest, closer to Comanche, and then one small pocket there in southern Hunt County. But we're keeping at least abnormally dry conditions pretty widespread, so it's probably not a big surprise. We've got some burn bans to talk about. That's Jack, Wise, Parker, Johnson, Somerville. You can see they continue off to the southwest, where the drought's a little bit worse. So keep that in mind, that you are under a burn ban. For any weekend plans, you'll want to consider that. The heat is the focus, yes, but if you look at the weekends that we have had this summer, they actually haven't been that bad. In fact, the majority of them have been below average. This weekend looks to be our second hottest weekend, averaging in around 98 degrees, and that's where we're going to be today and tomorrow, 98, 99 on Sunday. We'll keep this stretch going into next week. Temperatures dropping off just slightly by later on Thursday.